In this video, I am going to tell you to basically what is difference between these two instruction LDA and STA. The presentation of both instruction are same as LDA and STA. Basically, this represent memory location. A standard format of LDA 2050. Now, what is meaning of this instruction? Basically, in this instruction, store the content of this location into accumulator. Basically, in this instruction, store the content of this location into accumulator. And what is meaning of STA 2050? In this instruction, store the content of accumulator at this location. Both are vice versa. Means in this instruction you are going to load and you are going to store the content of this memory location in accumulator. In this you are going to store the content of accumulator at this location. Means both instructions are vice versa. In this you are going to load the content of this location into accumulator. Here from accumulator to this location. In this instruction you are going to load the content of this location into accumulator. In this, you are going to store the content of accumulator at this location. So these are basic difference. So please subscribe this channel for more instruction and for more programming. Thank you.